been, he has seen things. He has seen things. If you tell his story, you know you have seen things. Somebody that wants to go home, but God told him to stay. At the end, God granted him visa. Praise the Lord. You know, he has said everything. Everything started, God just done that miracle. When we were packing out from our old house, just a year today, he and Bro Greg, only two of them. That time it was big, very big house and properties because we threw away many things. He and Bro Greg used 2 days or 3 days to throw away all our properties. Not only that, he was, they suffered. You know, they were carrying things, I even pity for them. I prayed for two of them. I told them, this thing will help me in this house. God is going to surprise you. And there was a time I even called him 4 months ago, or before this visa started, I was in the gym seeing you, giving testimony that God did something that you did not expect. He told me that time that visa has not even called. He told me that it was his work. Made his chef approve him for 8 hours. I mean, he didn't know that maybe this visa put it. I said, okay, maybe that 8 hours work before this prophet started. We are praying together every time he wants to go. We pray. He came to my house. We filled the form, everything. The last prayer we prayed there on Sunday, he told me they said that the visa is on the way. I just kept quiet. Surprisingly, calling me last week that they have brought it, that they gave him visa. Not only visa, he has work. Visa with work. Not team but work. Office work. He has work.
Amen.
And together with the promise of him getting his U.S. green card in less than 6 months. So that you can see what has God has done. You, as you're seeing me, God is going to surprise you.
Amen.
All the sermon we make in this church, you can see it's not in vain.
No.
If you listen to our Easter sermon, you can see when I said, they will come to Azinheim and find you, as Mary Magdalene told, as angels told them, he's no more there. That Jesus has risen. You have what I say, they will come to Azinheim and ask where of you. They will say, you are no more there, you are in the US, you are in London.
Amen.
This is not up to 2 months, it's happening.
Amen.
You go there now, ask where is my John, in a few weeks, he's no more there. He's in the US, praise the Lord. Many of you people will come to your house soon. That time he was looking for her, not their severity. You can hear why I said they will come and look for you. You're no more there. Just not up to 4 weeks, he got appointment.
Amen.
He's packing out ending of this month.
Amen.
God is going to surprise all of you.
Amen.
Anything that is your heart desire, this brother is so devoted. At times he just put money in the envelope and come and drop for boss. At times, 50 euro. He said, no, don't call me, don't come out. I don't want you to call me. 50 euro, 40 euro. I'm to ask Brother John Brown. He come and drop. And he devoted to the work of God. Every time God is important in the house,
yes.
God is going to surprise all of you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.